The prisoner has escaped from Abyss and is on the loose in the world. The new agent may just be passing through the land of champions. As I mentioned before, she may even be an extraterrestrial, since her powers seem to be based directly on a radiant meteorite, and she can transform matter into energy and into matter again, possibly metallizing objects and people.
이번 사건의 배후가 누구인지 또는 무엇인지는 아직 밝혀지지 않았으나 전문가들에 따르면 매우 위험한 존재로 추측된다는 의견입니다.
That's all for now. I'll see you guys in the following video. Thanks for watching. I am Nasir. Subscribe to my channel for the next update.